Now the next thing that we are going to do is we are going to customize and work on changing what's called the slide master. So let's suppose that we wanted to add, like you see here in the bottom of each slide, I have a component called walk a different path. If you wanted to have in here some other thing in the very bottom or on every slide, and instead of you going customizing and changing every single slide, you can change what's called the slide master. We can do that by going under view and then slide master. Under slide master, this is where we could change any type of component, and it'll be changed throughout all the slides in our slideshow. So let's say we want it here on the left, we want it to customize this by inserting a shape. And we want this shape to be very basic, just to give it a different look to all the slides in our slideshow. If I wanted to change the color here, and then in the very bottom, let's say I want to insert a text box. And you want this to show up in all the slides. And of course, you can also change this bullet number. So let's customize it. So let's assume that you wanted to change the color of this bullet. Click on the drop down. Go to bullets and numbering. And then let's say we wanted bright red. Okay, notice that specific bullet has been changed. And let's say that we wanted square. So you can go in a very refined way and modify all kinds of components throughout your slide master. Let's say that the title on every slide of the same kind, now keep in mind the same kind, it doesn't change it for every type of slide out there. You want to change it to italics. That's where you just simply select it, modify it. So any type of component that you customize in here, as soon as we save it, it's going to update it throughout all of our slides in the slideshow. This is referred to as customizing the slide master. So now that we are done with our changes here, we'll go under slide master and then we'll click on close master view. And notice the gray that we added, it's in every slide, as well as the footer is in every slide as well. So that's how you change the slide master. Keep in mind, if you invest a lot of work on the slide master, you can always save the slide master as a default or as one of the themes here, and the way you save it is by simply going under the drop down, choose save as current theme, and then it will show up over here under custom slide, the custom, and it's this one. If you want that as a default, you right click on it, choose set as the default.